the unique opportunity that we had for a very young person who was just finishing up her chemotherapy treatment for breast cancer. And we were able to participate in the staff, once again, being more than just medicine, caring for her and learning about that her fiance was interested in proposing. We were able to be a part of that special day and finish up that chemotherapy and surprise her with her fiance actually proposing to her on that last day of chemotherapy. That's a pretty special moment.